Beginning tape, videotape number two. Still proceeding north along the Burke-Gilman Trail in front of house 13536. Observing row of trees along the east edge of the trail and fire hydrant. Area in front of house 13564. Area in front of house 13706. Approaching street crossing at 42nd Place Northeast. Crossing 42nd Place Northeast. Still moving north along Burke-Gilman Trail, in front of house 13760. House 13764. 140004. Front of house 14026. Noting row of trees along east edge of trail. Wooden guardrail. Front of house 14040. This is problem area 17 at station 623 Knot. area in front of house is 14080, 14320, 14328, 650 plus not showing the relationship of the improvements along the westerly side of the trail to the trail. Moving north along Burke-Gilman Trail. Approaching the end of the project.
Might want to maybe just drive through it a little bit.
Yeah. We have just departed the end of this project and are moving on to the portion that is in King County toward the spot where the U.S. Sprint duct is terminated at this point.